The three women were last seen alive at the Kurdish Institute's information center on Wednesday afternoon. When a Kurd tried unsuccessfully to contact one of the women, friends visited the center to check on them. They found the door locked and bloodstains on the floor. They broke down the door and discovered the three bodies. Reports said that two of the victims were killed by a bullet to the neck, while the third was shot in the stomach and forehead.